Hitachi Sales Corporation of America, Compton, California. CT2250W, manufactured September 1985 in the USA. And driving down a street, I've got it on its side right now. I'm driving down actually the street I lived on up until Hurricane Katrina the other day. And I had a house for sale, and this was sitting on a pallet on the front lawn by the garbage. And of course, it stormed that morning. And unfortunately, as we can see, you know, the particle board, it still hasn't completely dried out. It's been 4 days. But you can see the particle board cabinet, simulated wood grain. That's what did it in. So, I put it up on its side here to try to let it dry out. And now let's flip it over and see what's going on with it. So, here it is. And it's swollen particle board glory. It's a shame because it looks like it's a really well-built set commercial job. In fact, one of our friends on the TV group on Facebook, Miguel, up in New Jersey, said that his school had these. He's a little younger than me, I know, but he said he remembered this set being in his school. So it's a Hitachi. It's a remote control model. TV monitor. In here we have a stereo button. And then your standard controls for hold, picture, tint. And we have function, volume, channel, power. And it does power up. Although it was making a hissing sound out of the flyback. It was pretty damp the other day. So we'll spin it around and take the back off and have a look inside. Oh yeah. It's got the input and output jacks, monitor. It's got a VHF input jack on the left and an output jack on the right. Coax, 75 ohm. Anyhow. Yeah. September 13th, 1985. Alrighty, and here we are inside the set, and you can see the tuning module over here, big old transformer back there, just a really well-built set. Now the chassis here, I guess it was assembled in the United States. The chassis is made in Taiwan. Well, it looks like this would look more particle board cracking off there. Like I said, it's a shame. This would have been a keeper had it not got soaked. Well, let's power her up. That's the function key. You can hear back here. You can hear the squealing, the hissing. I don't know what else it could be. Even a hissing noise. I really don't have any of my equipment to scope it out further. It does sound like flyback though. That's about it. I'm not going to hook a signal to it because there's really no point in dragging all of that out here. But your volume indicator, your channel, and I guess that switches it over to auxiliary. So, I guess this one's going to be parted out. I just wanted to make a quick video on it. 1985 Hitachi. Victim of wet particle board syndrome.